Hi, welcome back to Talk of the Town. Well, we're excited to have with us a star, well, maybe just a contestant who participated recently on America's Got Talent in Pasadena, California. Custom Audio Video's longtime and invaluable audio, video, and integration designer, Ian Brown.
Invaluable, I like that.
Invaluable.
Thanks.
I'm saying all kinds of nice things about you on TV.
Ooh, good, good.
I'll have to
maybe
keep
not
them.
Star, but maybe just a twinkle.
Little twinkle. So, how was it appearing on America's Got Talent? The process.
So they do open auditions in different towns throughout the country, throughout the year actually. And they came to Savannah back in November, and I'd had this in the back of my mind for a long time, and friends had said, hey, you can do that, you can do that. So I went and met the producers, and it kind of just went from there.
So you've obviously worked in live entertainment before,
yeah.
So talk a little bit about your background.
Mm-hmm. So the reason I'm in this area is I was the sound designer and engineer at the Arts Center of Coastal Carolina for a couple of years. Before that, in theater in North Carolina. But I've also worked with lots of live acts, bands, dancers, musicians, comedians in clubs, convention centers, and at corporate events.
So what prompted you to want to try out as a judge, which I know you shocked the entire judge panel that day on TV?
Well, it's something different. You know, I like to see people that come from nowhere and do well on these talent shows. So not that I watch them every time they're on, but when I see them and see somebody do good, I kind of think, hey, I could judge in that situation. My friends had said, you've been in front of all that live entertainment for a long time. Mm-hmm. Do you think you could do it? So I gave it a shot.
Yeah, so much fun. So talk a little bit about what happened after you met the producers in Savannah, mm-hmm. kind of the process.
Yeah, so there was a kind of a long wait period. That was in November. And of course, they went from Savannah to a few more towns. I didn't really hear anything until about February.
Wow.
Yeah, and then there was a whole bunch of emails and from different people in California, just setting the whole thing up. Paperwork, pictures, some other videos to send them, etc. And then they gave me dates to go out to California at the end of March.
You had to keep this, what was the biggest surprise for me as your colleague at Custom Audio Video. I was so surprised that you had never said a word, didn't know until the Island Packet had actually come out with some sort of tabloid of you, you know, on stage. And I thought, oh my goodness, this cannot be happening.
It's another Ian Brown. Huh?
It must be another Ian Brown. But
So after the California stage, when we filmed the onstage part, plus a whole bunch of other stuff, which was really cool, they really don't want you to talk about it. You're allowed to say you were on the show,
okay.
You auditioned.
But didn't even tell us
that. No, I didn't, because I knew the outcome. But you're allowed to tell people you were on the show, you just weren't allowed to say what happened, because obviously they want people to watch the show itself when it airs. So you sign a non-disclosure agreement and that's it, so.
Well, we talked a little bit in the office, but what was your overall impression of the experience? Mm.
Well, you know, I've been on the tech side of entertainment industry one way or another for a while.
Right.
But what I saw out there in California was impeccable. These guys just do an incredible job. There's many, many producers. And I was in California for 3 days, came back on the fourth day. And during that time, even though it's only 5 minutes on stage, there's lots of other things to do and film outside, in limos, entering the auditorium with the audience,
right.
You know, there's a whole bunch of stuff. So
yeah,
it was a pretty impressive setup.
Well, from those of us at Custom Audio Video and a lot of our clients, we were thrilled to see you stage and thought you did a tremendous job. But selfishly, I will tell you, Ian, that I'm thrilled that you're in the office. So
yeah, well, I can't give up my day job yet.
I'm glad to hear that. So thank you.
Thank you.
Excited you had that opportunity. Mm-hmm. And again, love working with you.
Yeah.
So I'm glad you're still here.
Thanks for having me in here.
Okay. And we thank you so much for joining us on today's Talk of the Town.